Hey, I'm back for the final round of the daily to see if we can go undefeated, and we won the roll. This hand's not perfect, but I'll keep it. Ideally, we would have a one drop, but at least we're on the play, so it probably won't be too slow. Playing against a control deck. Lead off with Bobbert. If it gets pathed, that's great. We can cast Chandra. If it gets bolted, the Goyf will go out of bolt range. And in this scenario, we get to draw a card for free. So I think it's very likely my opponent has mana leak, but I have so many spells, I'm definitely going to run one of my spells into it. I don't. It's definitely not going to be Courser. And I think Ooze will also be good later once all my guys die. So I think Goyf is actually my worst creature. I'm gonna play Goyf, and it'll probably get countered. Nope, apparently not. Interesting. I wonder what my opponent is up to. Maybe Electrolyze, but then I still will have Goyf. Geist. Okay, so this is a much different version of Blue-White Red than I expected. I'm gonna get Red Black, I think. Just in case I draw Liliana. Alright, Inquisition was a fine draw. I would like to cast Chandra, but I'd also like to grow the Goyf this turn, so I'm going to cast Inquisition and then probably Courser. Start off with that. See what my opponent's up to. Well, my opponent's up to 5 lands, so I'm just because I know my opponent has nothing, I'm not going to trade my Bob, I don't think. Yeah, I think the only way that I could lose is my opponent like rattling off like Restoration Angel into Bolt. So I think I am gonna trade my Bob. Alright. My opponent wisely declines the trade. Then I'll play Courser. Alright. Looks like I'm gonna take 2 damage next turn from the Bob. Okay. I'm going to block. If my opponent did draw Resto, I could potentially lose. Alright, my opponent drew Resto. That's a little bit annoying. But I'm going to gain a lot of life with Ooze and Courser, so hopefully I'll be okay. Okay, Terminate is also a good draw. Gonna lead off with Terminate, I think, so that it can't block my Goyf. Yep, that makes sense. And attack with everything, because I'll have Ooze back to block. I'm gonna gain 1 life from the Courser and 1 life from the Ooze. And, next time I'm taking 3 from the Bob, so I'll be at 8. So I don't think I can die unless my opponent has like Psionic Blast or something. I can also gain life in my upkeep, so I really can't die, I don't think. Gonna gain life in response. Okay, my opponent is very dead. Alright, that was pretty short work of my blue-red opponent. Yeah, I think Jund is advantaged, But it can definitely go either way. Okay, against this aggressive blue-white-red version of with Geist and Restoration Angel, Abrupt Decay and Pulse are really bad. And Bolt is never really that bad, but I think it's pretty weak. I'm gonna board in the grindy cards, Thrun, Liliana, and Courser, and then Jun Charm to kill Geist, and then it's not dead. It can just put counters on something if they don't have Geist. Thoughtseize, it's pretty good, and Slaughter Pact for Colonnade or Resto. And I'm definitely gonna keep in the Terminates. All right, I'll be back for game two.